Dit bedrijf heeft een wereldwijde reputatie gespecialiseerd in het ontwikkelen van machines voor de voedingsindustrie. Hun specialisme ligt vooral op het gebied van cacao en chocola.
We are well present in almost every part of the world. We are supplying to Africa, America, Eastern Bloc countries, Russia. And we are supplying to multinational companies, big international companies, and also small companies. So we have a quite a broad spectrum of the clients. We are a cowtech company. We are making production lines, machines based on ball mills for confectionery industry, for cocoa industry, and we are supplying our equipment worldwide. After the project is identified and we have to deliver a certain solution for the client, we sometimes need to make tests, and we have a laboratory for this. We have a very strong engineering team. We design everything ourselves. We build everything ourselves. So we have a complete process in-house. The project normally starts when the client has a certain need for a production of chocolate or compound or different creams, or he has to grind cocoa. And we always start with a discussion. It's always a complicated process, but our goal, our philosophy, is always to find best possible solution for the client. We have some lineup of standard machines, but we also do projects. And projects can be different from one to another. It can be a couple of machines just put together, or it can be complicated project which costs more than 1 million euro or even more. Our company is growing. We're growing pretty fast, and we have a fantastic team of skilled people. But we're also looking for new colleagues. We're also looking for technicians, for engineers. I'm since 2006 with this company, and I'm enjoying every year I'm spending here. And what makes us happy, what makes us satisfied, is when we are installing a finished line and the client is happy, everything is working, and that is what drives us and it drives our business.